Welcome to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be showing you step-by-step how to mark and cut 90-degree elbow to 30-degree and 60-degree elbows with easy method. Before starting this video, please subscribe to our channel to watch more piping engineering videos. Let's start pipe tutorial video. First of all, we draw two lines on our workbench, joining each other at 90-degree angle. Then, by the protractor for measuring angle tool, we are setting a 30-degree angle within this 90-degree angle. (laughs) 90-degree angle and 30-degree angle are ready. Now let's fit the 90-degree elbow exactly and precisely into this 90-degree angle. The edges of the elbow should be exactly above the edge lines of the 90-degree angle.
The photo's music.
On the next step, we are using tri-square right angle tool. Tri-square right angle, we sit exactly on the 30-degree angle line. After making sure that the tri-square angle is above 30 degrees, we mark the place where the tri-square angle touches the 90-degree elbow. We are repeat the same marking operation on the opposite side of the 90-degree elbow. Tri-square right angle must be sit exactly on the 30-degree angle line. After making sure that the tri-square angle is above 30-degree line, we mark the place where the tri-square angle touches the 90-degree elbow again. In the next step, we will use spirit level. Keeping the spirit level at the right level, we put it on the 90-degree elbow with the condition of touching both tri-square right angles. Make sure spirit levels touching side to square angles should be at the line of the 30-degree angle. We are marking the spirit level and 90-degree elbow touching points. In the next step, we connect the places marked on the 90-degree elbow with a whole line.
Deposit photos music.
At last, we cut the 90-degree elbow along this whole line. The elbow cut at 30 degrees is ready. We put this 30-degree cut elbow on the 30-degree angle lines we previously drew on our work table and check it again. As you can see, the 30-degree cut elbow fits perfectly and precisely on these 30-degree angle lines. After cutting the 30-degree elbow from the 90-degree elbow, the remaining portion will automatically remain a 60-degree elbow. As you can see, in this video we learned how to cut 30-degree and 60-degree elbow from 90-degree elbow. By using this method, you can easily cut any degree elbow from 90-degree elbow. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. You can watch videos about pipe length calculation, pipe slope calculation, piping isometric drawing, welding symbols, pipe fittings, control valves by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.